One person's taken to the hospital following an accident. This involved a pickup and a motorcycle. It's new this morning on Jet 24 Action News. Happened just after midnight at the eastbound on-ramp of I-90 at Perry Highway. According to state police, the man riding his motorcycle was hit by someone in a pickup truck, caused him to dump the bike. He was taken to the hospital for treatment. No word on the condition or if any charges will be filed.